Sunny Isles Beach will hold a runoff election for mayor. Now the commissioner, Dana Goldman, and Mayor Larisa Svechin received 50% of the votes. The special election will be held on November 16th. The election will decide who will serve out the remainder of George Bud Scholl's term. He resigned in August to focus on his job as president and CEO of a major blood bank.